More making. Panda. So, yeah, I guess I don't. Maybe I lock. We'll see what I get. But yeah, as I said, it's always the same story, and if they balance it, and they will balance it, it's fine, and the meta is gonna be really fun, I think. The potential is great. Okay, what's up? So it's just quite unbalanced at the moment, yeah. I only played a handful of games, but that's what I feel like. Some things are just worlds better, that's true, yeah. That is true. I don't know if gems are better than. I feel like it's still better to do this. Should win fights with this, right? Hopefully. But again, it's fine. They will balance it. And the potential is amazing. So, like, I really enjoy trinkets. I think it's gonna be really fun. That's the next issue. Like, this card is also busted as fuck. Oh, don't you have to think about the other ones, right? That GG's. Isn't that like just insane? These gems are going to the moon. Like, that's what I played yesterday off stream. I just make the gems to the moon. I played the Quibor Hero though. We'll see. I need gems. Times to dragons, not playable. Dragons is probably the worst tribe right now. Hopefully, he can clean up some shit. Oh, these hits are bad for me. Oh, that went so bad. Damn, dude. I missed so much making. That's annoying. I high road's a hero power, but the guy is way too weak. This guy just dies. Discover a dragon now. This time we are making better, right? Oh, Lightfang Trinket is really powerful at loose tech damage cap. Same what happened here. We played Lightfang and then you just immediately deal damage cap to the lobby. We straight up did the same. It's a bit spooky now because that puts me in death range. Almost. Oh, that was a good hit. 0% upretch. At least a really good loss. But yeah, Lightfang is really strong tempo. I need to be careful here. Like I stay in, like I need to win, but I also don't wanna die. Still level this turn? Probably. I got a divine shit now on him. I just need to hit some left one and we're chilling. Nice, now we chill. Was a really good positioning by me that played full tempo positioning. Of course we got lucky though. More making. Also playing Grill Wars. Oh, big ice gems. 6-7. So we kind of have the same power gem-wise. But he has a better tempo Quibor quest than me. Level 9, 14, 12 now. That's a big deal. These gems are huge. I don't get a ghost. That's a bit spooky. Oh, this quest is also strong. Bongo is good. I mean, a gem and hope for the best, right? I'm actually a bit scared here. That would be a really painful top 8. That's a max tempo, right? I don't even make. I don't know if I can beat that. Thoughts are correct, we are chilling. He looks kinda weak. I expected him to be way bigger. I was afraid facing like some 30-30 attack Andes here. This was a light from Andy. I'm still a bit scared. Can I level here? I kind of would like to roll a deflecto with these resets. I feel like I'm stronger with deflecto. Dude, I'm actually so scared, man. Maybe that's dumb what I'm doing because, like, maybe I'm just fine anyways. But I don't want to figure that out. Oh, that's so good for making. Oh boy, chat. I'm scared. Hold me, please. Can someone hold me? Am I fine? I mean, if I'm fine, my making is now to the moon. And I have a shit ton of gems, right? He still has gold, but he looks way weaker than me. So again, I look like an idiot. I also positioned like way too strong, so I'm probably not making. The stupid light fung shit, man. He just bullied me so hard and now he's like doing nothing anymore. I got so destroyed by this light fung crap and now I just mop the floor with him. Like now it was so bad that I didn't level and my positioning is also so bad. My god, eh. Is this mech combo? No, it's not. Pokey? Nah. Yeah, I kinda messed this up. I should have just leveled. I didn't do nothing. I just downscale. I think. Okay, we have favorite. Hopefully we are not getting cacked. Looks like we are fine. Can value trade. We value traded a lot, so we are fine, right? These trades are bad for him, holy shit. That's kind of cool, card. Oh, I love that combo. I'm one gold short to do that. But that's so cool. That's what I did also like so many times. We can speed like box our way with this. Okay, like this for now, chat. So powerful. Born to be alive. That was a bad hit for me, but I guess I'm fine anyways, hopefully. Twenty-nine, 27 gems, chat. That's spicy. Okay. Coins are whatever, I have a full hand anyways. Oh wow, Mr. Venge, thank you so much for the resub for 9 months. A Twitch baby is born. Thank you so much. I really, really, really appreciate it. This out. Two pussy. Maybe this tough task out. I guess I don't need to lock that then if I do this. Another beatboxer. But yeah, thank you so much. I guess it doesn't matter. I can't make you anyways. I'm too strong. But that's like a combo I'm playing like so many times. The beatboxer-quiver combo is really spicy. So this is my final boss. Can I need to get divine shields going now? I don't think I should play Milos. That is good, chat. It's like do or die anyway, so we do this, right? Reborn is also fine. Do you feel the beat? Chat? Do you guys feel the beat? I feel the beat here. Hope you have fun with season 8. Close battle. But we lost so many fights like this. I hope we are not losing this one. Hopefully. I like the tough task here as well. Like you can get so much value out of tough task. Looks like we got him, not even close. Nice, we actually managed to win the lobby in the end. That was really spooky, we almost died, but in the end we get there and our gems are 32-30, pretty solid. That was a clean game, GG's.